did you just hear a laugh?
Uh-huh. And I don't remember telling a joke. What's the Joker doing here?
Looks like he's headed for the lighthouse. You don't think he'd actually turn it off?
We can't take any chances. That ship needs the light to avoid the rocks. Let's go.
Well, I guess our beat stays on hold.
Oh, man!
What are you doing at the beach, Joker?
Working on my tan, of course!
Good time to test our sand mode.
I'm catching big air.
No, bat trapped. Let's hang ten.
Looks like a good night to cut some waves.
High tides and good vibes.
Woohoo!
Cowabatbunga!
Catch you on the flip side!
Let's get that surfer dude!
Take this, Bat Bros! Ready to play ball, Prank? Game on!
Bat surfing, bop, bop.
If the tide is up, I'm going
bat surfing.
If the waves are crashing, I'm going
bat surfing.
Hanging at the beach with my boat and my buddies and me.
Bat surfing, bop, bop.
Cranking up the tunes, we'll be racing up the dunes when we're done.
Bat surfing, bop, bop.
Revving up the engine of my buggy is just as fun.
Bat surfing, bop, bop.
If the tide is up, I'm going
bat surfing.
If the waves are crashing, I'm going
bat surfing.
Hanging at the beach with my board and my buddies and me.
Bat surfing.
Make way!
Roadhog!
Watch the paint!
Okay, enough joking around.
Every comedian knows there's nothing like a good punchline!
Robin, activate grips.
Yes!
Very slippery. Let's see how you like my uppercut!
Launch battery.
Important accessory on any vehicle? Cup holders. Second most important, Busty Bun!
Vertical.
Roger that.
Now we've got him.
BC was right. That van is dangerous.
Which is why it's gonna take both of us to stop him. Ready?
I'm always ready.
Engage Batlink. Light him up.
Woohoo! Talk about turbocharge! Woohoo! Ha ha!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Bat Bros again? I'd love to, like, stick around, but I'm late for a getaway! Remember that bumper tag move you pulled on me? Think you can do it again?
You know it!
And let's give him a taste of his own buzzer. Full throttle! All you red, and detach! Oh no! My engine! What? No! How did you do that? Easy.
Eight wheels are better than four.
This time, we'll make a plan to beat that ducky. First, we need someone to scout ahead.
I'm good at spotting things from high above.
I was thinking maybe Red could... No, you're right, Wing. You go scout ahead.
Ducky boat spotted at the south pier.
Roger that. Okay, we'll lure that wicked waterfowl into a trap.
And that would be the perfect place to trap him.
Oh, good thinking, Red. If we can find something big enough to block him in there.
Oh, I know! An elephant! Or if we can't find one of those, I could do it.
Let's go with plan B.
You'll also need someone really fast to draw that ducky out.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Woohoo! Yeah! Hey, ducky. I hear you're pretty fast now. But you can't catch me!
Ha! You're just trying to get me to follow you. Do you really think I'd fall for that?
Yeah, I kinda do.
Why, you? You can't talk to this ducky like that.
All right, Buff, you're up.
What? Oh, I do amuse myself so. The Batwheels are soon to be nothing but flat wheels.
Ready, Wing? He's all yours.
Roger that.
Now!
Yeah!
Oh! Very clever, Batwheels. But you left one exit open.
Oh, quick!
Trapped!
Like a duck in a donut shop. What? It could happen.
Ready, Wing? You're up.
Roger that, team leader.
Call Gotham PD and tell them we caught ourselves a really stinky fish.
I'm a duck, you 4x4 fool.
Holy hubcaps, we did it!
I've got to help Batman. If only I were strong enough to... Oh, wait. Activate upgrades. Yes! No! Stop!
Just like you to get carried away, Batman.
Flipper arms, activate. Wow, I really messed up this time. All I could do is get in Batman's way. No wonder he never picks me for missions anymore.
I have a visual on Batman.
Huh?
He's still following the suspect.
He's never gonna catch Toyman that way. Stand clear! Wait! How am I gonna catch up to them if my upgrades are broken?
You've never needed upgrades to be there for Batman before.
That's true. I've made jumps farther than these.
Quite a bit farther.
And I never needed any jet boosters to do it.
Not according to my records.
Then let's do this!
Woo-hoo! Don't show off.
Collect them and train them with your friends.
Get off my car. Didn't your parents ever tell you to clean up your toys?
No. Well, that didn't work.
Damage report?
Nothing tonight. Just needs a charge up. Oh, I need a blueberry sunrise smoothie. Stat.
On it, boss. Huh, looks like your batteries are still at 95%. Must have been a nice, easy night.
Yeah, but that's the problem. Joker dared us to race, and Batman didn't even try to beat him.
Eh, Batman knows you're faster. He doesn't have to race the Joker to prove it.
Check it out, Bam, you're on TV!
Huh? Oh man, they caught us on camera?
We're here live. In this exclusive footage, Joker appears to dare Batman to a race, but Batman declines.
You lose, scaredy bat!
Citizens of Gotham want to know, is Batman scared to race the Joker?
What? That's not fair. We could have beaten him easy. Batman isn't scared of anything.
Where are you going, Bam?
I'm gonna track down Prank for a rematch.
What? Why?
Because now everyone thinks we're scared. I have to do something about this. Hello? Prank! Where are you, Prank? I want a rematch. Just you and me. Where are you? Gotcha! What am I doing? I mean, look at me. I look as ridiculous as that Joker van. Hiya, Bam!
Sorry, I forgot you scare so easy.
I'm not scared. And I'm here to prove it.
Oh, so you want a rematch, Bro Chacho? Well, I'm sure the Joker won't miss me for the 10 seconds I'll be gone, cause that's all it's gonna take to beat you!
Oh yeah? Let's do this.
Well then, catch me if you can!
Wow, he is really fast!
What's wrong, Bam? Can't keep up?
Activate Bat Booster!
First one to the other side of that warehouse wins!
Who's scared now?
Wakey, wakey!
It worked! My new perfect plan unfolds before my very eyes. Do the rest.
Uh-huh. Ha-ha! Whoa! Oh no.
Whoa!
Was that entirely necessary?
Ducky, Snowy, Quiz, Jester, Prank! You are the greatest vehicular villain team ever created.
Aren't they the only vehicular villain team ever created?
And I shall call you the Legion of Zoom!
Is that the best you can do? How about Quizzes Whizzes?
Oh, that's terrible. It should be Ducky's Desperados.
No!
The Ha Ha Hoodlums!
We should be Jester's Juvies.
the Frozen Chosen.
Oh dear. Perhaps calling them a team was a bit of a stretch. Silence!
Oh no!
A spy for the Bat Computer. Run it down. That means go, go get it, go!
They're the Legion.
I gotta get out of here. Where is Meet Snowy.
What? He's a bad guy.
No, he isn't. I mean, well, he is, but he isn't, okay? It's not like that.
Buff, that's Mr. Freeze's snowcrawler.
Yeah, but...
Then it's exactly like that. You brought a bad guy into the Batcave.
He's not what you think. Snowy saved a dog, and he's a lot like me.
It's okay, Buff. I'll just go.
No, it's not okay. He's my friend, and he's hurt. And he could be your friend, too, if you could just take the time to get to know him.
Get to know him? He's a...
Wait, is what Buff said true? Did you really save a dog?
Uh-huh.
Mo, come take a look at Buff's friend.
Are you sure?
Are we sure?
Yes.
Okay, then.
One axle, repair.
Aw, thanks a lot.
Good. Now he can go. Bye-bye.
Wait, do you have to go? Couldn't he just stay for a little while longer?
And do what, Buff? Make snow cones?
I can do that, if you want.
Would you like to hang out in the Batcave for a while?
Would I?
Any friend of yours is a friend of mine. Whether we're passing cars or just passing the time. So long as they are friends with you, they're a friend of mine. We could watch a show or take a Sunday drive. When you're with a friend, the fun multiplies. Oh, how the time flies with a friend by your side. And should the weather ever get stormy, you can bet you'll stay warm and dry. A friend is an umbrella for any girl or fella. A friend is like an extra slice of pie.
Hello, friend!
You made it snow in the Batcave! I changed my mind. He can stay.
This is awesome! Snowy, you're the best!
You were so right about him, Buff.
Penguin's ducky boat has been spotted at Gotham Docks. A shipment of extremely powerful fuel cells just arrived there.
If the Legion of Zoom gets super fuel cells, that could make them even faster than me.
Okay, Batwheels. Let's burn rubber.
Rubber?
My tires are made of an advanced carbon silica compound.
It's just an expression.
Wait, why would we want to burn our tires? Wouldn't they melt?
Just forget it. Let's go, Batwheels.
Quiet.
I can make some noise if it'll make you feel better.
Shh. Hold up. Did you see that?
Bibi, wait! It could be a trap.
I'm coming for you, ducky.
On the contrary, I believe you're stopping for me.
Who turned out the lights?
Ugh. Oh, you quack me up!
Stop that ducky!
How about a little oil slick, ducky?
Quack!
Oh no.
Electronet launch!
Oh, not me!
Well, well, well. The mighty Batwheels, done in by a ducky. But not just any ducky. The fastest ducky ever seen! Can't catch me! Wah, wah, wah!
You look kind of sad. Can I help?
I'm a plane in a parking garage.
It's okay to be sad, Wing, but things won't always be this way.
Did you see that jump? It was just like I was flying! Oh, sorry, Batwing.
Alert!
Hey, I was using that face!
Oh, okay.
I'm detecting three additional Joker balloons in your area, Batman.
I see them. It looks like they're coming from the amusement mile. I need the Batwing right away.
Prepping the Batwing.
Yeah, what she said.
But how am I supposed to take off in here? There's no room and no way I can build up enough speed.
Are you sure about that?
Red and I got plenty of speed going when we were racing up the ramps.
And there's an opening at the top you can launch out of.
I don't know. It takes a lot more speed and power to launch a jet plane than you realize.
We've got speed.
And power!
We'll help you, Wing.
Turn that frown around. It looks better when it's upside down. Things will be okay. There's no trouble you can't swallow. Don't you fret. You'll make it through, no sweat. And live without regret. Once you learn it, don't forget you've got to roll with the changes. Roll with the changes. You've got to roll with the changes. And it'll be alright. It'll be alright.
It's balloon time. I need a safe place to dispose of these balloons now.
Might I suggest Gotham Harbor?
I was gonna say that.
Check. Up, up, and away. I know, not my line.
Excellent job, Batman.
Now it's time to deal with the Joker.
We're too late.
To have breakfast burgers?
No, to save Gotham.
There's still time. We just need a plan.
Oh, maybe I can fly up there and...
No, he'll just blind you again. Maybe we can sneak inside.
Those doors are kind of small.
I think I know what to do. We can...
What if... And
oh, yeah?
Just hear me out.
Never mind.
I'm delivering a pizza.
No, I've got to speak up this time. I have an idea.
I like pepperoni.
I said... I have an idea!
Sorry, Red. We're listening.
Okay, Quiz thinks he's the smartest and knows everything, right? So let's use that to outsmart him.
How?
We'll distract him with a riddle.
Oh, I am so much smarter! Look at him! From up here, they look like pants!
Hey, Quiz!
If it isn't the little red birdie.
What do you say we play a game of riddles?
Really? Finally, a fun Batwheel!
Riddle me this!
That's my line. Well, technically it's the Riddler's, but I'm his ride, so I get to use it too. Anyway, go ahead.
What's the only word that's wrong every time you say it?
Ha! That's so simple! It's... Wait a minute.
Why would you say a word wrong every time? You'd learn how to say it right. I don't understand. I should get this. It sounds so easy.
Do you give up?
This doesn't make sense. I know every riddle there is.
Wrong.
What do you mean, wrong? I do know every riddle. This is
The only word that's wrong every time you say it is the word wrong.
What? That's a trick.
No, it's a riddle. But this is a trick. Batwing, now! That's what I got.
My Megaton Twister 3000 Mach 2 with additional power pack. No! Pinching.
Sorry, quiz, but your time is up.
Your money or your laughs?
Holy axle grease! The Joker! He's robbing the bank!
No, seriously, give me your money.
And no sign of Batman and Robin.
Punchline.
We can't take on the Joker without them.
But I can put a wheel lock on his getaway car.
What do I do?
Just hang back.
But
I'll give you a signal if I need you.
Joker.
What was that?
Nice try, Dynamic Duds! See you later!
Sorry, my bad.
Red, I told you to wait for my signal.
We can still catch him?
No, I can catch him. You can go home, Red. You've done enough for one day.
Well, isn't this just a barrel of laughs? There I go again, fighting off more than I can chew.
Well, Wiz, we're all mouth prank.
Hope you enjoy my power training joy buzzer.
Oh, no. What am I gonna do now? I wish Red were still here.
I am!
Oh, Red! You came back!
Just giving you some backup. I promise I'll stay out of the way. Are you okay?
Actually, he zapped me with his giant joy buzzer and now I can't move. Do you think you could...
Oh, of course.
Ah, that's better. My power's back. Thanks, Red.
Let's get this party started.
Oh, man.
Hey, where'd everybody go?
You better call your mommy and daddy, Toy Man, because playtime's over.
Oh, my do-over remote!
Better put this someplace safe.
Do me a favor, Mo. Would you keep an eye on this? It's sort of dangerous.
Don't worry. It couldn't be in safer hands. I mean, these hands. Much safer.
You okay, bibi? That landing looked rough.
Yeah, what a wipeout.
Ooh, wait. You saw that?
Yeah.
I just can't believe I slipped on that paintbrush. I never botch a landing like that.
Come on, bibi. You have to admit it was kind of funny. And you still got Toy Man. A little slip up doesn't really matter.
Oh, I just wish I could have a do-over on that stinking jump.
That's funny, because Batgirl just gave me this do-over doohickey to hold on to. Ah, I love a good coincidence.
Let me see that.
Hey, wait! I heard that thing's dangerous!
Toyman said he could do over anything with this. I could do over my messed up jump and get it right this time.
Well, that sounds like a bad idea times, like, 1,000.
How do I use it?
I have no idea. But I'm sure it does not involve pressing that big red button.
Do over.
I couldn't make the jump and I need to get it right. I'm feeling like a chump, but I'll get it right tonight. Everybody saw me, now my reputation shattered. I just can't go along as if it didn't even matter. I know I shouldn't care how all my crashes look. I should focus on the mission and help bring in that crook. But when I fall down, it hurts my mind. And when it does, I'll push rewind and do it, do it, do it, do it, over and over. Till I get it right, I can't pretend. If I just keep jumping, I know I will get it right. If it takes all night. If I just keep jumping, I know I will get it right. If it takes all night.
Hey, where'd everybody go?
You better call your mommy and daddy, Toy Man, because playtime's over.
I did it again, BC. I lost my temper and messed things up. I just get so mad when someone calls me names.
That's understandable, Bibi. But when you feel yourself getting angry, just take a deep breath. And remember to keep calm and roll on.
That's easy for you to say. Nobody's mean to you.
Batgirl accused me of having outdated language files. And I didn't become angry.
That's true. So you're saying if Justa and Harley start getting nasty again...
You ignore them and stay focused on the mission. You simply...
take a deep breath. Keep calm and roll on.
I've got a beat on Harley. He's headed out of town. Let's bounce.
But there's one place that I can go that you can't. Offload!
Oh, you want to flex?
I can flex. Activate ATV mode.
Got four wheels now, huh? Big deal. So did the little red wagon I had when I was 5.
Take a deep breath. Keep calm and roll on. Keep calm and roll on.
Boosters, launch! Awesome sauce!
Here we go.
Not bad for a kiddie bike.
Deep breath. Keep calm and roll on. Don't.
Bat.
Okay, you got me.
What can I say? My bike's got power.
Gotham PD are on the way. Shall we schedule the Batgirl cycle for maintenance to address the janky issue?
No, my bike is the GOAT.
Is that a good thing?
It means she's the greatest of all time.
The dot has a goose inside it. Why would Quiz use a goose?
Follow the questions, and you'll have a wild chase.
What if it's a wild goose chase? Which is another way of saying a chase that goes nowhere.
What was that about a goose?
What? Oh, nothing. It's just that there's a goose in these question marks.
You're right. Hey, everyone, look. The dot is a goose.
Hey, it is.
Who knew? It's a clue inside a clue. That's so wannabe Riddler.
Quiz must be headed for some kind of goose. And there's only one famous goose in Gotham.
The Golden Goose statue in Gotham Central Park.
He's gonna steal it.
Actually, I was thinking maybe the goose means...
Never mind. You all seem really sure, so, let's go.
There's the statue. Batwheels, let's protect that goose. Oh, we're stuck.
Here, Buck.
Getting in my flat.
Gross. It's a trap.
Hello, my good chumps. Are you enjoying my quizly quicksand? I have a sinking feeling you are.
Ew, this is disgusting.
What do we do?
Oh, I know. He's the hunter.
Thanks, Buck.
This was my fault. I had a feeling the goose meant it was a wild goose chase.
Why didn't you tell us?
I don't know. You're all so cool and confident, and I get these ideas, but I'm not sure if they'll help, so I keep them to myself.
Well, they definitely won't help if we never hear them.
But what if my ideas are wrong?
Sometimes they might be, but you should never be afraid to speak up, Red. Your voice matters, and we need you.
This is all very touching, but we still need a catch quiz.
Red, do you have any ideas about how to solve this riddle?
Follow the questions, and you'll have a wild chase. But checking the time is how you win this race.
Wait, you check the time by looking at a clock.
So we can find quiz near a clock.
Whoa! Yeah!
Great going, Red.
Wait. This clock?
I don't think so. He stole that really big satellite dish, so he'd need a really big clock to use it with. The Gotham Clock Tower!
Let's go, Batwheels.
Batwing, you're so funny.
Let's face it, I'll never be as awesome as the other Batwheels.
Well, there are those special upgrades Batman's been tinkering with. They could help.
Upgrades? Whoa!
Advanced tech that could give you some of those cool attributes you were talking about. Like a jet booster for flight and supermanium armor for super strength.
That sounds amazing!
Oh, I gotta go help BC swap out her graphics card. See you, Ben!
These upgrades are just what I need. I'm gonna show Batman what I can really do. A mega jet booster? Now I can be as fast as BB. Nice! Supermanium armor? I'll be as strong as Buff! Wings? No way! I can fly like Batwing! Yeah! How do you like my attributes now?
Toy Man appears to be headed for the roof.
Right.
Did you hear that, BC? He said he liked it. He liked me.
What have you done, Bam?
I just got some little upgrades.
Untested upgrades. You've never had wings before or advanced armor. They could be difficult to master.
But this is my chance to really impress Batman. Stand clear. Launching in 3, 2, 1, blast off! Up, up, and away!
But...
Slow down, Bam.
Whoa.
You've never flown before.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Wait a minute. My upgrades. Wings. Deploy. Hey, I think I'm getting the hang of this. Flying isn't so hard. But stopping is.
Bam, are you all right?
I think so. I'm just... stuck.
Really? Walking the plank? So cliche.
Tailpipes! He's making Batman walk the plank! We gotta get up there.
Check it out! Look who's ready to fly again!
Wing! You're back!
Are you okay?
Never better.
But I'm not sure how to save Batman. I'm gonna need some help. A plan.
I know I should do something, but what if I mess up again?
Making mistakes is part of being a leader. But you shouldn't forget all the good things you've done as well.
Yeah, Batman would have never caught Toyman without you.
And that plan you came up with to catch the ducky boat was the best.
I guess I haven't been that bad of a leader.
So, what do you say?
I say, let's strap on those wings.
Yes! All right!
You go!
Well, Batman, you've had a good run, but I work better as a solo act. Time to take the plunge, Batman. And to go along with that, fireworks! That's it! Now let's give our audience and Batman a big finale!
Come on, Wing. Come on, Bam!
We need a plan. One that doesn't involve flying through fireworks.
I think I might have a plan, but it's gonna take some expert flying. So it'll be up to you, Wing.
You got it!
Okay, it starts with you distracting the penguin. First, peel away.
Ready. Aim. Look! It's me. Glorious me! What a perfect ending to my show! Hey, hey. Which one of you guys did that? Was it Steve? Brian, it was you.
You're on, Bam.
What?
Disengage auto control. Going to manual.
Get him! There's no one to stop us now!
Here we come. Hold it right there, Zooms.
Really?
You again? Back for some more?
Ooh, goody!
This time, we won't take it so easy on you.
Let's do this, Batwheels.
Sam said to use our heads. Buff this out!
Oh no!
Brain freeze!
Yeah! Bet you can't do this!
Woo! Easy peasy!
Eat Ferris wheel!
How do you like that?
Spoiler alert!
Whoa!
We did it!
You bet your bumpers we did!
Go figure.